Hey guys, it's me, Tammy. I'm just gonna show you quick little workouts that I do at home when I'm not doing my DVD. I will show you the core workout that I do, legs, and followed by with some cardio as well. I hope you enjoy, and I hope that this can help you as well, because I haven't been in the gym in a long time, but I find the home workouts that I do effective and I maintain my weight. You can work out for about 30 to 45 minutes a day. It won't kill you. So enjoy.
Here I'm starting off with plank push-ups. I usually do 2 sets of 8. Next, I go right into planks. I usually stay in this position for about a minute. Then I do my Supermans. I usually do 2 sets of 12. Next is knee kicks. I usually do 2 sets of 15, and this helps with your lower bottom half of your waistline and get rid of that kangaroo pouch. Knee kicks to the side. I usually do 2 sets of 15 on each side, left and right. Side plank raises, which helps with your love handles. I usually do 1 set of 30 on each side. Bicycles, I do 2 sets of 50. Pulse crunches, I do 2 sets of 20. Instead of sit-ups, I usually do these. I do these for a whole minute. We get into the legs. I usually do 2 sets of 15 on each leg. Pulse lunges, I do 2 sets of 20 on each leg. 1 set of these is going back to each end and back again, which is 1 set. I usually do these 3 times. Side sumo squats, I do 2 sets of 15 on each leg. The ground for leg raises, 2 sets of 20 on each leg. Regular squats, I do 2 sets of 50. Now for some cardio, jumping jacks, 2 sets of 30. Rock star jumps, I do 2 sets of 15. Butt kicks for 30 seconds. Jump rope for 1 minute straight. Boxing for 1 minute, 2 times. Again, jumping jacks, 2 sets of 30. And push-ups, I do side-to-side push-ups, 2 sets of 8. Thank you for watching, I hope this helps.